I am not a geeky person and I don't really love software all the time, but actually seeing automated software, not only on the spacecraft, but on the rocket come together, it's really cool.
Boeing is flying a ULA Atlas V rocket, and they will have their CST-100, or the Starliner, as they call it, sitting on top of that. For the SpaceX side, we've got the Falcon 9 rocket, which is now the Block 5, and some of you may be hearing about that, as well as a modified Dragon capsule on top.
When you step into even just a demonstration of what their capsule looks like, it's like, whoa, you know, this is huge. It has this beautiful feel and touch to it. It's very sleek.
We really designed, for the first time in 30 years, how does a human interface with a spacecraft? And a lot has happened in 30 years. I mean, we see cars that autonomously drive around the road. How do I create that interface to allow the human to be involved, but at the same time a passenger and not too involved? How do we make it easier for someone to become an astronaut?
Folks all over the world are going to be watching this because we're integrating new technology. It's going to make these spacecraft better and smarter and paving the way for the future.